Hey guys, Hobbs here. We're going to do a mass AoE. This is our new 2014 version of Two Pallies, One Pull. So we've got two paladins here, a bunch of level 99 mobs. I'm level 99 paladin, he's level 100. So he's rounding up a bunch over there, I'm rounding up a bunch over here. We're going to bring these two together to see how many we can AoE down at once. Now, if you guys remember from my old school video, Two Pallies, One Pull, I was really the video photographer where I kind of had a second person perspective for once. But this way, we're going to double up. See, we drop the consecration there. We bring everything in. You'll see there's more coming over from the right. Now, unfortunately, now watch this. I popped a potion. Unfortunately, with the new outside mechanics with mobs is if you go too far they evade back, which has always been my pet peeve. Back in the days, if you guys remember my old video farming gold and ice crown, I could path them as long as I kept aggro on them. I'm gonna run inside here just to get some line of sight from the mobs. Of course, without the other pally there, they go towards him. Hopefully he does join us. I still have my lay hands up, which is nice. But we would like to finish this off so we get 100% complete. And as I said, the videos, once WoD is live, I'm going to be doing more gold guides and showing you where the hottest spots are for making gold, whether it be in old school instances, whether it be outside in the land of Warlords of Draenor, or wherever it may be. Now, I've used my lay hands, and as you see, he's quite low, and I'm hoping he has a lay hands. So we've got twice the intensity with two pallies, one pull. There we go, we're going to AoE them down here, and you'll see there's a few evades they got. We must have just walked a few steps out of their comfort zone. I would love it if they brought back, you know, as long as you have aggro, you could path them as far as you want. The way to stop the pathing is to have the mobs eventually kill you. You know, if I want to round up 100 of them and I think I can take them, let me take them. Now, moving on to the next segment of the video, this one I didn't want in the title, I didn't really want to hype too much, but it is important. I'm so glad Blizzard made a monument to Robin Williams. I want to show you guys where this island is and my experience with it. Traveling there, it was a pretty quiet day, it was raining, to mimic my mood, possibly. I took a look. When he first passed, I thought of Mork and Mindy. Being an older gamer, that's what I grew up with, and even though I probably didn't get half the jokes, I enjoyed his comedic performance and the funny movements, and I always thought he was the funniest man ever. It was sad to see him pass, and I also considered him one of the happiest people I ever knew. Unfortunately, even with happiness, sometimes we all need help, so if it comes to that point, talk to somebody you love, talk to a professional, check on Google and check, you know, there's suicide hotlines, there's different services all across the world that you can talk to. For the simple fact is, don't forget guys, sometimes there's always another day, and even the strongest and happy of us can have challenges in our life. Looking among this island too, most of the posts I'd seen across Reddit and different websites were all talking about him being the genie in the Aladdin lamp, and that wasn't the first character I thought of when he passed. Like I said, Mork and Mindy. So I'm glad they included the egg tribute, and the moment of his icon there is quick, and then goes away. And right around the corner, we actually found some of these, and one of the viewers on my stream said it was probably from the movie Toys, which may make sense. Great island. Hats off to Blizzard for having this monument. Now, moving on to the last portion. Take a look right there beside the docks in the Grand. There is a special item, and watch this, there's mines here. Actually, there's special two items that you probably want to get off this rare. I hit the mine to see how much damage it did. Only about 10%, so not too much. Would have been neat if they were insta-kill. It also would have been annoying. Now, moving up the ladder, you'll see that they're all pathing back, because some crazy pally was trying to AoE more than just a boss, and he fell off the side of the boat. But that's another story in another video. And that would have been on the live stream. Speaking of live stream, guys, if you enjoyed this, you may enjoy seeing it live at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. Swing on by. I'd love to have you there. And as you see, when he fires his cannon, there is no avoiding it. He does do a couple of ranged attacks as well, which really doesn't affect me. As you see, I'm trying not to get away without using my lay hands, but at the last moment I see his cannon hit me, I decide to pop it. I think it was around down to 4%. So if you have any friends who need a new gun upgrade when they're level 99 to 100, definitely tell them, or 98 actually you can get this at, definitely tell them to hit this point or watch this video. This is the item, though, that I wanted to show you. It's a new toy. It changes me into this horde with awesome armor. I just keep my weapon and my shield, and it lasts for an hour. And I was wondering, like, if I could attack while using it, and I could, which is awesome because a lot of the Halloween ones you can't. And I was also wondering if you could dance, and you could. And I have on the screen here both the male and female look and dance animation. All my social media is there to the right, guys. If you enjoyed this, make sure you hit the subscribe button. That way you'll be the first to be notified when I bring out another video. Secondly, 90% of everything that happens, happens on the live stream. If you'd like to see that, swing on by twitch.tv/wowhobbs. And lastly, Twitter, fantastic way for me to keep in contact. I send out random posts, different Warcraft news, and other games news. I cover a lot of different games than just this one. This is just the one that I've loved for the last number of years. Guys, as long as you keep watching, I'll keep making it. Thanks again. Till next time.